Today, dozens gathered in Digby, Nova Scotia in protest against a local resident accused of selling sick puppies to maritime families. In some cases, the puppies were so sick, they died. And now the group wants the woman put out of business. The CTV's Kellen Sundahl has our top story.
Armed with signs to encourage support from passerbyers, animal lovers take their message to the streets in Digby.
We're here to make the public aware of how to buy a dog. Not to buy a dog in a parking lot, don't buy a dog from the back seat of a car, and especially don't buy one from Gail.
They're angry with this woman, Gail Benoit. Benoit, who lives near Digby, is accused of selling sick puppies throughout the Maritimes. A number of the dogs died.
Animals are defenseless. They can't do anything against anyone, and she has to be stopped. Not only in Digby, everywhere.
Because somebody needs to speak for the puppies that have died and to make sure this doesn't continue.
I hope the judge bans them from having, owning, selling, buying, selling, breeding, anything to do with dogs, cats, anything. I hope they get a fine.
Esther Smith came in honor of her puppy, Cinny. In July, Smith bought the young dachshund from Benoit. Cinny died within hours, sick with the deadly provovirus.
It's hard. I held this puppy for 8 hours out of the 10, and I put her down because I was calling the doctors. And when I come home, I went right into the box to get her, and she was dead.
Gail Benoit will be in provincial court in Digby at the end of the month. She's facing several charges, including assault and animal cruelty.
Smith wants Benoit charged with Cinny's death. The SPCA is investigating.
My goal in this is to see her shut down, that she never owns another dog.
Until then, the protesters hope their efforts will prevent people from buying potentially sick puppies. Kellen Sundahl, CTV News, Digby.